this time each year. Well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red, and he spends the whole year working out in his sled. It's the little Saint Nick.
Welcome to the Hill Country Elementary Morning Announcements.
My name is Hayden.
I'm Olivia. Today is Thursday, December 15th.
It is day 4 on our rotation schedule.
Today in Bulldog Country, it will be 59 degrees. Students, please remember your 4 Bs.
Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and most of all, be kind.
Knights of Columbus free throw top scorers. Boys, Colton Keller, Matthew Lopez, and Maverick Andrade.
Girls, Lillian Cray, Olivia Lane, Soraya Perez.
Hey, Olivia.
Lost and found. Have you ever lost something and been so glad when someone found it? Well, we have a friend in kindergarten that has lost a little black smartwatch with a Velcro band.
He would be so happy if you have found it, and please return it to the office.
Students, don't forget tomorrow is an early release day.
Have a thought. Now for a fact.
Yep. The Leaning Tower of Pisa reopened in 2001 after being under construction for 11 years.
Have a thought for Thursday, Bulldogs. She's candy apple milk.